This is the solar mobile charger. This is positive and negative terminal. It needs an input of 6 volts. We have kept a solar panel on the terrace of the building. The two wires from the solar panel are coming to this controller. I am connecting the mobile charger to the two terminals here. Now see, I connect my mobile phone. This is how we can make solar mobile chargers. Here is another application. This is my laptop. This generates lot of heat. It dissipates heat energy. I am using few fans removed from old computers. For this purpose, I have antenna solar panel kept on the terrace of the building. From there, the two wires are coming from the solar panel. It is connected to these fans.